happy as long as you keep coming back to Texas. So I want to thank you, Ashley.
In a second.
Hey guys, may you please remind me what EID means in Ramadan? Does that mean like your guys' fast is over? It's a surprise you won't know till San Francisco. Oh, Victoria, you're going to San Francisco. Do you want to go to a Stray Kids concert? Of course I do. I want to see my man, Bang Chan. Atlanta, it was so fun. Please come back. Thanks for the great concert. We'll definitely come back to Atlanta for sure. As soon as we can. Yes, EID is a celebration after Ramadan finishes. Let's go. Shout out to everyone who just finished Ramadan. You guys were amazing. You guys hear the screams from upstairs? I wish I was up there right now. Excuse me. Can't wait to see you. I see you soon, Emily. It's honestly fascinating how much liquid is going in my body right now. That's like two water bottles. At least I'll be hydrated for a while. Yeah, I probably have to pee afterwards. Gabe, turn with the IV. What if I just go out into the pre-party like this and start dancing with them? With the connectors in? That was so funny. Man, I wish I was with everyone right now. What should I put on my poster? You should put memes. I love when you guys put memes. Like, funny photos of us. Christopher Bangchan from Showcase. Do you guys know my middle name? I don't tell anyone my middle name, but I know some people found out somehow. Thank you guys for those who are wishing me to get well soon. We're almost done, guys. Wish y'all come back to Philly, we will. And if not, then definitely New York, because Philly's nearby. Yes, guys, my middle name is Pepe, for sure. You look like your middle name would be Gilbert or something. Yeah, Gilbert. Gilbert's not even a bad name. So really, no one knows my middle name? That's crazy. Alejandro? No. Yeah. I feel like my voice is already a little better. I just got a blow my nose. Energized right now.
Good. Honestly, this does that for a lot of people. Okay. Like the B vitamins help boost your energy and stuff like that. So right. I'm glad to hear it.
Sounds like a theme park upstairs.
Well, there's nothing on the internet about her middle name.
There isn't? Yeah, I don't tell people. I know that a couple of fans, they know my middle name, but I don't know how they would know. They must have, like, talked to my mom or something. Screams, yeah. It does sound fun up there.
Do you guys have the same like pre-party playlist for everyone?
Yeah, for everyone. Yeah.
That's so fun.
So I can tell like when the pre-party is almost over.
Yeah.
It's not like we play the same songs like in a row. It's more so like we play like three songs towards the end.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Honestly, all the songs I've heard are like really good, fun songs. Like
they are. Yeah.
Like you guys had a good.
You can thank manager Ty for that one.
Patriots are the last ones.
Yeah.
I think that step was like on. Doing like this. I know what I did, bro. I know what I did.
Almost done, guys. Like,
is that Ivy bag right there?
That's almost all in me.
Some random guy up there.
Yeah. Hey yo guys, if you guys have not gotten a ticket yet, I think a couple of the upcoming shows are almost sold out, so check and see if you can grab a ticket to a city near you. I just know that we have so much fun during these shows.
Try your blood pressure one more time on this arm, okay?
Pretty good.
Shit right now,
I'm hydrated right now.
It's true.
Hey.
The mouth all that, bro. We don't need it. She fit. You don't have to see.
Okay.
She fit, bro. She fit, though. You notice?
Yes,
all? Yep, we're all done. The worst part of this is just getting the sticker off.
That was the worst part, then this is not even bad. That's a big needle, guys.
Okay. Alright, go ahead and hold your arm up for me.
Hey. Doku, I get to see your performance.
Huh?
I get to see your performance.
You do?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, I feel good.
Perfect. Okay, you can take this off in about 30 minutes. We can probably take that other one off if you want.
It's okay. We might as well keep it magic.
Okay.
Oh.
Well, I wouldn't recommend keeping it on all night. Like, otherwise, it kind of makes your arm feel weird. Like.
So then let's take it off then.
Yeah. That's what I would do.
Just to be safe. And how about this? You want to check it?
Yeah, we're good.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you, Jessica.
Yeah. Happy to help. That's all you. Anytime, and I hope the show goes super well tonight, and I hope the rest of the tour goes well, okay?
Thank you very much.
Yeah. You're so welcome.
Alright guys, I gotta hop in the shower really quickly. And shout out to Matt as well for making sure that I'm all good out here.
And do I just go out the same way I came in?
Yes.
Perfect.
Wow, I feel like I have so much energy right now. I swear, guys, I feel like I could run 3 miles right now.
Oh shit, it's my turn. My turn.
Don't go!
What the fuck, my jacket got all like fuck?
We're another 15 minutes.
You should be stopping me right now. I don't know why.
That's your signal.
That is your signal. You got us, brother. Kill it. The stars are so loud. Okay. I think we gotta take a shower. Yeah. Maybe drink some tea. I feel great though. It's alright. It's alright. Alright guys, I'm gonna get myself situated for the show. I go up in like 30 minutes. But I love you guys. Stay safe. And I'll catch you guys at the next upcoming shows. It's gonna be fire. Alright. Love y'all.